So today, I'm gonna need, right? A flag. Because I'm high. Third eye, right?
My third eye. Right there. Right there. Let me get it.
So I'm high, right? And all I keep hearing is turn down. But
turn down for what?
For what? For what? Because guess what? I discovered a mathematical equation built into our language and everything around us, and it's holy because it's 100%, right? I'm a mathematician now because that's what Opener Mike McNeil's lab did. I'm a rocket scientist and an astronaut, and I'm so poor, I didn't even pay for school. So here's what went down, right? I'm in meditation, and I keep hearing these voices saying, turn it down, right? And I turned it up instead, right? So I said, eight is a number. It's A with an H that divides the two holes, right? And it makes you smaller. So, that being said, in the math, God does everything in threes. Guess what can be divisible by two, which is split tongue. Split tongues divides us with eight. Split tongues is dividing eight by two. So I ask myself, turn down for what? No. The answer is no, because I'm all the way up, and I ain't coming back. Because my pineal gland is open, and so are all the artists. So it's too late, because God is singing in your ear, and wake up is happening. And I ask you, turn down for what? Because why would I come back down when I'm all the way up on God level? That's what love gets you. So get rid of the hate because you're divided by two, which is split tongue. Life is heaven in energy, and we are all in, whether you're aware of it. It to S. Or restricted, or red, or stop, no. Because love is the color of wine, red wine. And I drank from the grail, the holy chalice, which is the blood that you're afraid of. Because you fear love. Drink the love, bitches, drink the Kool-Aid. It wasn't supposed to be like this. I'll be out.